Welcome back to part 3 video on how animals survive. In our previous video, we learnt about the adaptations of animals based on their habitat. Now, let us see the adaptations of animals based on the food they eat. Classification based on their eating habits. Animals eat food to stay alive and get energy. Different animals eat different kinds of food. The mouthparts of animals are adapted to the kind of food they eat. According to the food animals eat, they are grouped into herbivores, carnivores, omnivores, scavengers, and parasites. Let's look into the adaptations of each of these. Herbivores. Herbivores are animals that eat only plant and plant parts. They have sharp incisors to bite into plants and strong molars to chew them. They also have strong legs to walk long distances to graze. Cow, goat, horse, and zebra are examples of herbivores. Carnivores are animals that eat the flesh of other animals. Carnivores have sharp canines to tear the flesh. Tiger and lion are carnivores. Carnivore birds like eagles have sharp hooked beaks and sharp claws to catch and tear their prey. Snake is also a carnivore that swallows its prey as a whole. Frogs and lizards have long tongues to trap insects and eat them. Omnivores. Omnivores are animals that eat both plants and flesh of animals. They have teeth suited to eat both plants and flesh. Crow, cockroach, bear, and human beings are examples of omnivores. Scavengers are animals that eat the flesh of dead animals. Hyenas and vulture are examples of scavengers. Parasites. Parasites are animals that live in or on the bodies of other animals. The animals they live in or on are called hosts. Parasites obtain food by sucking the blood of their host. Leeches, fleas, and big bugs are parasites that live on the body of the host, whereas tapeworms and hookworms lie inside the body of the host. Adaptation for protection. All animals need to protect themselves from their enemies. Animals have special features that help them in doing so. Some animals like whales and elephants are too big to be eaten. Their big size scares away their enemies. Also, elephant and hippopotamus have thick skin to protect themselves from heat in hot climate. Some animals such as deer and gazelle have very strong legs and are able to run very fast. These animals can easily run away from their predators. Some animals such as chameleon, zebra, Arctic fox, polar bear, and frog can trick their enemies because their body color blends easily with the surroundings, thus confusing their enemies. This is known as camouflaging. A chameleon can also change its body color according to the surroundings. Grasshopper and the stick insect are other animals that show perfect camouflage. This is the picture of a leaf insect that shows camouflage. Till now, we saw the adaptations of different animals. Despite a lot of adaptations, lives of several animals are in danger because of the destructive activities of humans and poaching. We are cutting down forests for our needs. By doing so, we are taking away the home and food of many animals. Thus, many animals are in danger of dying out. Some animals, such as the dodo and passenger pigeon, have already disappeared from the earth. Such animals are called extinct animals. Other animals that have already extinct are dinosaur, saber-toothed cat, golden toad, woolly mammoth, ground sloth, etc. Animals such as giant panda and tiger are in danger of becoming extinct. Such animals are called endangered animals. Not only these, there are many animals that are already endangered and are in the verge of becoming extinct, as you can see the names in the given slide. So, it is the responsibility of humans to preserve these endangered animals and prevent them from being extinct. With this, we are completing this chapter. Thank you, children.